Hello, what is up, YouTubers? It's your boy, NCSU Man, bringing you another video today. So today, we got a massive supply drop opening, and what I mean by massive is 5 supply drops. I actually just now redeemed my Call of Duty Advanced Warfare Advanced Arsenal content. I actually bought the Pro Edition, so it came with all this crap. I'll show you guys what all it came with, because I actually just put in the game after I redeemed that. So anyway, let's get into it. Here are all 5 of my supply drops. So you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then this is the stuff that actually came with the, or when I redeemed it, like it actually came with before purchasing that version or whatever. So you got the Emblem Atlas Pro. I don't know if I'll use that one. The calling card, which actually looks pretty cool. I actually like the helmet and the EXO the best. Then you got your standard gold Arsenal EXO, the Quantum Gold, the AE Atlas version, Atlas 45, the Bal AE, and the gold crossbow and gold AK-12. Now, I actually recommend the gold AK-12 over the regular one because of the sights. But without further ado, let's get into the supply drop opening. So I'll start at number 1. Now we're really hoping for the Obsidian Steed, so if we get that, we'll be good. Like, I'll be extremely happy. But anyway, can I get, for the first one, can I get a drum roll, please? Here we go. So we got the Penetrator and the Compact Enlisted. I'm going to go ahead and delete those, just so we have a better chance. I've actually noticed that if you delete like stuff right before you open a supply drop, it actually helps to get better stuff. So we'll also find out if that helps out a little bit. So we'll get to mass test that just a little bit. There's something in here that I wanted to delete earlier. No, I guess I already deleted it. What can we delete? What will I not use? I almost want to delete that, but you never know what I can be going for. I'll delete these knee pads. Where are they? I'll delete those. Okay. So we deleted an elite item. So let's open the second one. So for the second one, let me get a drum roll, please. And here we go. So we got both a melee professional. Not looking too good for these supply drops, but we're only 2 in, so go ahead and delete those items. All of these professional items I actually kind of like, because I do like the all black look and the blue mask, so I'm going to keep those. I didn't delete the compact. You know what, that's what it was. I forgot to delete the compact. Okay, let's go ahead and open the third one. Can I get a drum roll, please? Yeah. Third supply drop, enlisted knee pads. This is why I don't have an Obsidian Steed yet. Like, this is exactly why I don't have an Obsidian Steed. Okay. Hopefully the fourth and fifth one won't be as crappy as the previous 3. So let me get a drum roll, please. And here we go again.
Elite!
We get 2 elite items that I probably already have. But at least they're elite. You can't complain about that. We got 2 pairs of pants. We'll delete those. Let's see. We got a black shirt and a pair of orange pants. Yep, I already had the orange pants. I need that. Now let's see if we can find this black shirt in here. And I already had that. So it gave me 2 things that I already had. But we just deleted 2 elite items. So 3 items total. So anyway, for the last one, let's get another drum roll. And here we go. That is great. This has been a total fail to get the Obsidian Steed. Actually a waste of my time and yours. But we still open 5 care packages, and you see all the guns that you get from purchasing the Pro Edition of Advanced Warfare. So if you haven't bought that, and you want all this cool extra stuff and 5 free supply drops, make sure to go ahead and buy it at your local Walmart or GameStop. And as always, leave a like, comment, subscribe. If this video gets 10 likes, I will upload my first LiveCom gameplay on Advanced Warfare, and it is actually a total fail. The series that I'm going to be doing for my LiveCom series is Road to a Gameplay, and then my first series is going to be, or my first gameplay that I'm going for in my LiveCom series is a Double DNA, and I lag out of the first game, and then I join the game late on the second game, and I don't even notice it, and the game ends on the 20. So, if you guys want to see that total fail, make sure to leave a like down below, comment even if you want to see it, and subscribe. I'm on my road to 700, and I'm out. Peace.